Welcome to For the Record. My name is Wendy. This is a segment where I take one of my records, rediscover it, and bring you along for the ride. Today I am highlighting the band Thin Lizzy and their 1976 album Jailbreak. Jailbreak is their sixth studio album, and it was their commercial success. It was a breakthrough success for them. Funny enough, they were signed to Vertigo Records. That was their record label. And this was their last chance to make a hit and produce a hit for the record label. And if they didn't produce a hit, then the record label was threatening to drop them. And so, luckily for Thin Lizzy, this became their biggest selling album. And it was their breakthrough success in the United States. And it also had their biggest chart-topping song with The Boys Are Back in Town. So Thin Lizzy is one of the bands that featured a dual guitar sound. And a lot of people thought that they were the originators of it because they did it so harmoniously and so beautifully that it lent a very distinct sound to the band. But that was false. The Allman Brothers and the Eagles were both peppering in dual guitar in their music. Now, Thin Lizzy is actually one of my favorite bands, and they had many breakthroughs, one of which, the lead singer, Phil Lynott, pictured right here, was of mixed race. His mom was Irish, and his father was from British Guiana. The other and more interesting fact was that this Irish band made music during a time, very tumultuous time, called the Troubles in Ireland. And what this was a nationalistic and political part in Irish history that had its roots in historical events. And so for a band to feature both Protestants and Catholics, which was kind of at the root of this issue, was remarkable actually for Ireland and what it actually said about them. If you're interested in listening to Thin Lizzy and Jailbreak, as well as other Thin Lizzy albums, you can do so on the library's Hoopla. I leave you with the song Jailbreak, my personal favorite. Thanks, until next time. This is For the Record. I'm Wendy.
Tonight is gonna be a breakout into the city's arms. Don't you dare to try and stop us.